Hi guys, I'm Federico Riva and now I'm going to show you how to use the new multi-amp MIDI pedalboard. To connect the MIDI pedalboard to multi-amp, use a 5-pin MIDI connector involved. Plug one end into the MIDI out jack of the pedalboard and the other end into the MIDI in jack of the multi-amp. The pedalboard will automatically turn on thanks to the phantom power in the MIDI cable. Assign to the MIDI pedalboard the same MIDI channel given to the multi-amp to communicate each other. On the multi-amp, select the menu system, then the MIDI menu, and at the end, MIDI address, and choose the MIDI address you want assigned to the tool. Meanwhile on the pedalboard, select the menu channel, press OK, and thanks to the buttons 4 and 8, choose the same MIDI address assigned to multi-amp, in this case 0. Press OK to store and ask to return to the program change function. To activate the tuner function, press for a few seconds the switch number 2. Press any switch to exit from the tuner function. To activate the tap tempo, press for a few seconds the switch number 3. A dot will appear on the display. You can set the desired tempo by pushing multiple times switch number 3. Press again number 3 from exit to the tap tempo function. In the program change function, every switch corresponds to a preset. To assign a preset to a switch, choose the preset number you want to use, in this case the number 24 assigned to the switch number 2. On the pedalboard, select the switch number 2, press OK and push in the numbers lighting up in red. SD stands for hundreds, tens and ones. Select the number 24. Press OK to store. Now the switch number 2 corresponds to the preset 24. To activate the bank mode, select the program change in the menu and choose BAN for bank. Press OK to store. It is possible to set the foot switches in this mode, having the switches 8 and 4 to scroll preset banks up and down, and the other 6 switches associated to specific preset numbers. To set the incremental mode, push the menu button, then scroll up and down switches 8 and 4. Until the program change format will appear on the display. Press OK to store. To set the control change mode, press for a few seconds the bottom number 1. As the mode will be activated, all the LED will appear lighting up in red. Now I'm going to show you an example to assign the delay to the control change number 1. I choose the kind of the delay. I want to use, in this case, the digital delay. I select the menu system, then the MIDI menu, and at the end control change map. Now I search for the digital delay and I assign it to the control change number 1. Press Enter to store. On the pedalboard, the delay can be activated or deactivated selecting control change number 1. To store active or disable control change on the pedalboard, in this case the delay, select control change to deactivate it. Press OK to store, and finally the delay will be deactivated in this preset. The MIDI pedalboard allows to connect an expression pedal. Choose the slot of the preset where you want assigned to the volume pedal. Connect the pedal with a stereo cable.